This is the Black Cat Pedals B-Buzz, a faithful recreation with a couple of improvements over the old Roland B-Bar, which was, in fact, the first fuzz pedal that I ever owned, built in its original time, about 1974, 75. I'd stomped on it to death by about 1976, 77, and I haven't really used one since. So, having lusted after one ever since, I was glad when this appeared on my desk because it is very cool and they come in a variety of different colours and it offers all of the same features as the original. That is a B or a buzz, which is like two different types of tones in your fuzz, volume, tone control, sustain, which is the amount of fuzz, and a slightly improved treble booster, which I actually found quite useful on the original version. Apparently some guitar players didn't. So Tom and the lads have actually improve this one, and I'll show you that in a second. Firstly, let's have a listen to the clean sound from this Les Paul Standard with Manalishi pickups in it through to the clean channel of my Laney L50H. Neck pickup. All right. Let's start with the sustain wound down and on the buzz position, okay? Let's crank it. It does have a tone control, so you can wind in. It's very subtle, but it's a good idea because it just shaves a little bit of the top end off, as I will demonstrate. Crossing over to the B position. Backing off the fuzz. Now, unlike other old fuzz pedals like, for instance, the Shinai Univox Super Fuzz, which Black Cat also do a recreation of, this will not do the octave thing as well or even halfway, but... but it's still there. You can hear it. And on the B position. So it's subtle. Pretty cool. All right. Now the boost, have a listen firstly with the clean sound. Red indicates that the fuzz is on. Green indicates that the boost is on. So. You can hear it. Kicks up the mids a bit. It pokes it around. I'm guessing at around the sort of 400 mark, 300 mark. That's very loud in here as well. It raises the dB sound, well, and sound pressure level up by, I don't know, 10 or 15 dB. So it works better with a crunch channel, which I will switch to now. So really, with the B-Buzz, you're getting two excellent pedals in one, a fabulous treble booster, and also a two-tone, old-school Torrent O fuzz. The Black Cat Pedals B-Buzz. You probably need one. I certainly need this one. It's fab. See ya. I'll just go at it again on there. A bit more fuzz. Hey, yeah, yeah, see.